goal at the debate is to be able to make my case to the American people. And I think it's going to be a very important moment in time because you've got this immigration issue. You have the president one step away from going to war with Iran, or maybe one tweet away or 10 minutes away. And I think we have to have a very, very thorough discussion about these important issues. And with 10 people, it can get hard, but I'm hoping that they'll be fair and everyone will have a chance to talk.
Should all